Superhero Landing. What's up, everybody? It's Nat here today.
What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Nat here, Dave, back with a brand new video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be in the Super Bowl. It is a $100 game of Madden, John Madden football. I'm super excited. It's a connected franchise. I'm the Minnesota Vikings. He's the Los Angeles Chargers. It's against my guy, Boss Hogg. Super excited. Never played in a Super Bowl like this before, especially with $100 on the line. Let's see if we can get it done and come out with a big W, because boy, do I need it.
Madden football is the home of Super Bowl 57, and this historic matchup is brought to you by EA Sports. It's the Chargers and the Vikings. All that and more coming up next.
You know, I had to go with the Vikings here. We're kicking off first, which is going to be huge, trusting the defense and seeing if we're going to be able to make a big stop, because getting it stopped early on is going to be huge, especially with the sweatiness that I play with. So let's see if we can get that job done. And he's not moving. Okay, there he goes. He's back in the game. He's ready to go. I think he's going to run it here, bring Metellus down, and he does. But we stop him on the outside, a big one-yard loss. Cover the middle of the field. He's got that wheel route, and he throws it to the drag. I wasn't expecting that, but we'll take it. Third down, dude. I need a big stop. And I think, yeah, delay of game. He didn't get the snap off. I still think he's going to try to hit like a post route or a corner route. And I'm on Za'Darius Smith, which is not what I want to be at. But I guess we'll cover the middle. And he got the first down. That was a dot. That was an absolute dart. He goes back to a run here with the two running back system. He does. We get the stop. Our running defense is there right now. Draw play. I don't know the last time I've seen a draw play. It's not going to work. Our run defense is there. He's going to try to throw maybe in the middle of the field. I feel like I got that covered. He throws it deep and he gets the ball to Keenan Allen. Where's my D at?
What do you mean by that?
Get him, get him. Let's go, dude. We have the run defense. We should stop the pass. Don't run the ball again. Brings the guy in motion, which is interesting. And he runs the ball. And we didn't tackle him. Tavon Austin. And we're going to let him score. Thank God we got a game touchdown, same tackle. He's definitely going to run it here, right? He's in a weak, close formation. We get the stop. Are we stopping the runs? 5 rushes, 1 yard? Is he going to go back to the run here? I had to change my formations, and he does. And we're there again, bro. Stop running the football. I'm there. I got the best run defense in Madden, bro. Now we need a big stop here on third down because I'm tired of getting beat. There, ready. Give that ball. Let's go, Metellus. Big interception, our ball. Big red zone stop. When I tell you guys I'm going to be sweaty, I'm going to be sweaty. They're at the Thielen. I forgot to put Jefferson there. That's supposed to be Jefferson, not Thielen. Oops. I love this I-form slot play. Get the outside. Damn, he's going to stop the run too, it looks like. It's going to be a run-stopping game. See if I can get the slant here with Jefferson. I got X open. Penalty. And it's holding, of course. Awesome. We need to connect. Probably X here unless circle's wide open in the middle of the field. Jefferson's open. Let's throw it to him. Get the first down. And we're going to be just short. And I have to punt the ball. Certain rules here in the league. Got to punt it. Ryan Wright's got a leg, though. I should have kicked it in bounds because, look, my gunners are free. And it wasn't that great of a punt. But we got to get back on defense, get a big stop. It's going, I'm probably going to run it to Tavon Austin again. But he goes to Eckler. And he does pick up, what, 2 yards? I'm fine with that. 3 yards? It's not that big of a deal. I want to see if he feeds Eckler again. He's been really feeding Eckler, and he's got a prolific passing offense. I got it all covered. Eat him up. Let's go, baby. Sack him in the backfield. Do your signature. Oh, with no huddle. Damn, I was not expecting that. I got to play deep on the safeties here. Bring a little bit of pressure, maybe. And he gets a delay game. He goes no huddle and gets a delay game. How does that happen? Play like mega prevent here. I can't let it because if he gets to a certain fourth down, he has to punt it. And he's going to try to go deep. Is Pat Pete going to be there? He is. Pat Pete. It's basically like a punt. Unless we return it. Nope. It's basically like a punt. But hey, it's our ball. I really need to get the running game established here. Okay, Cook. Dude, you gotta hold the block, Bradbury, just a little bit longer. He's leaving the open of the field, not the field open, I was trying to say, and we're gonna take advantage of it, but how does he get a hand on me like that? That should have been a touchdown. We'll go with a run play to the right here, see if we can get kind of a cheesy block, and we don't, but Cook gets the outside, and Cook is gone, baby. Go all the way. Let's go. Touchdown, baby. Touchdown. Let's get it. 7-0. Blah, 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 blah. Huge play there. Need another stop here on defense. If we can hold him to at least three here at the end of the half, it'd be huge because we get the ball back. Maybe we... He just does not like to play on kickoffs, I guess. But hey, we'll take it. He's got the ball at 13. Dude, he just can't run the football. I got it on clamps all day long, baby. I'm there. See if this will be the last play before it's 2 minute warning. He's going to go deep again. Who is that? Sullivan? Oh my gosh, I thought I picked it. I thought I really picked it. I need a big stop here in third round. If I can get the ball back, get some points before the end of the half, it's going to be huge. How does he catch that ball? It was a good read, but it was... First and 10. Yep, I'm right there. But I didn't turn around fast enough. I read the route. I was basically running the route. I just couldn't turn around fast enough. 38 seconds, dude. We just got to play, like, prevent in a way. See if we can get a big stop. Kendricks. Oh, my God. Somebody's got to catch that ball. Draw play? I got to give this guy credit. I haven't seen draws in forever. He's going to run it out. That's actually really smart. It's going to be fourth down. The question is, does he go for it? No, how they're trying to get me to... Yeah, I figured he was going to call a timeout. It's a smart play there trying to get it down. We'll see, man. Hey, down 7-3 at the end of the half. Can't be... Or up 7-3. Can't be too mad. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. We blocked it. Metellus, take it? Take it all the way? To end the half? Is this a fake video? Let's go, baby. 14-0 at the half. That's huge, bro. Especially since we get the ball back. And the way I run offense, bro, it's a put-away drop. It's a put-away drop. That's what literally is going to be. It's a put-away drop. Get that one stop we need to be a put-away. I'm so happy, bro. He's got to be so pissed, bro. I'd be so pissed, too, especially knowing that he doesn't get the ball to start the second half. That was huge for us. Absolutely huge. Take it where we get it. Huge. Take a comfortable halftime lead. Dive up the middle. Hey, that's a good first down run. That's 8 yards right there. I think Jefferson might be open here on this bubble, and he is. Let's hit him. But we don't get a single block. Madison blocked the wrong guy, but hey, first down's first down, moves the chain. We get a block, cut it upfield. Good, Cook. Run a little bit, get a first down. Let's go. Moving. Oh, wait, what? I didn't even get the first. It's third and inches then. How did I not get that? Stretch the right, and it's fourth down. But I'm going to go for it because it's fourth and one on it, and I'm able to. Damn, I need a big play here. See if we can get a good stretch to the right. There we go. Patient, patient, patient. Perfect. That's why you don't hold down R2. You just play smart. He's leaving the middle of the field wide open, and I'm just going to take advantage of that, because why not? Beautiful run by Cook. 7-yard game. Jefferson's going to be open again. Let's go. Can we get a block? There we go. Finally getting a block on the outside. It's a big play right there. Big passing play. 435 yards. Handed it off. I wanted to take the read there with Kirk, but it's... Bro, flag again? Holding again, bro? Johnny Munt. I was just trying to get some yards back, and I got one. Not good. Again, let's see if we can get a cheesy block to the right side. We can't. And I held down R2, and I wasn't able to cut that upfield. That's my mistake. I just want to play for a field goal here, honestly. Get a three-possession lead, especially with 37 seconds left. I almost got the first down, too, running the football. That's crazy. See, get this three here. Hopefully it doesn't get blocked, because last time there was a field goal, it got blocked. Perfect. Up and in. Fourth quarter to start it. Up 17-0. I'm feeling comfortable. I just need one stop. One stop, the game's over. I'm telling you right now. He's gonna throw it down here. Yep. Oh wow. I read the wrong route, but he had a good read there. I wonder if he's gonna go no huddle or take his time. He's really insistent on this running game. And hey, I'm the same way, and I keep running the football if that's not gonna work. So I give him credit where credit. Interesting. He passes out a single back deuce. He's got that wheel route wide open. He's also got that corner route wide open. That's a big loss right there. We gotta clutch up here in the red zone. I thought he was gonna run the football, to be honest. He's got the in route wide open. He's gonna throw deep, and it is picked off again by Metellus, bro. I'm telling you, I don't even know who this guy is. I know he's obviously on the Vikings, but Smith was injured, so I had to put him in. A firm possession of the game, bro. I know we're gonna win this game. I just gotta run the clock out. And honestly, I should probably run dive, but I should have just ran dive because he led the middle of the field wide open. I should have thrown the bubble, but I don't trust myself. I'm just gonna let this time run and be smooth with it. See if we can get a cheesy block on the right side. That's gonna be huge for us. We're able to, and we're not. We actually lost yards, but that's fine. Clock's still running. Punt it away. I don't want him to return it, but I also don't want to kick it so far out of bounds. I think it's a little bit too far out. I guess we'll find out shortly. Yeah, that was a horrible punt. He probably got like the 40, yeah, 45. Well, now I just kind of want to hold a shutout because I know the game's practically over. I got to keep him in bounds though, so I'm shedding my defensive coverage to the outside. Are we going to pick that off again? Let's go, Pat Pete. It's a defensive clinic out here. Can you take it all the way? Take it all the way, Pat Pete? Oh, I tried getting jiggy with it and I wasn't able to. That's tough right there. Let's just run out this clock, baby. Run out this clock. He's gonna call timeouts. Alright, take it to the 2-minute warning. Gotta be content. Up 17-0. 2 minutes left to go. Try to stretch the left with it being on the half side. Oh, dude, I could have ran that outside and gotten a bigger yard. He does take time. We get the first. Let's go, baby. That's wraps. GG, man. GG. Here, bro. We're going to nail it out, bro. We're Super Bowl champions. Let's go. Vikings are never going to be Super Bowl champions in my life, so that's huge right there. Wouldn't have done without Captain Kirk, man. Wouldn't have done it without Captain Kirk. I'm $100 richer, too. So big, man. I've been wanting to win a Super Bowl like this, get my validation. Bro, this is really going to cost me right now. All right, we'll play that game. I'll halt the celebration right now real quick. But, hey, 17-0, shutting out the Chargers on the Super Bowl? The way I play, bro, this is a perfect game. I played this game to perfection. Ran the ball effectively, passed the ball effectively, played defense effectively. I did everything right. I deserve this $100. I deserve this Super Bowl win. And honestly, the season in this franchise is a little bit stalled. So not sure if we're going to have another season right now, but I'm definitely a Super Bowl champion, and I'm happy to be that Super Bowl champion. Did we get like a celebration? We got to have like a celebration or something, right? Let's see here. Let's go. Celebrate, Minnesota. Celebrate. Let's go, baby. I don't know who that is. That might be the strength coach. Look, Kirk can't believe it, bro. Kirk's like $80 million in my contract later. Like, unbelievable. Reed? Who's that? What did he do? Damn, the walk of shame for the Chargers. Dalvin Cook. Hey, Dalvin Cook was the MVP of this game. We'll check the stats in a minute, but he definitely played the best. Hey, look at that, bro. Kirk Cousins is a great man, bro. Dabbing up Herbert, bro. Huge, man. Huge. Metellus, bro, had a great game. He deserves to be lifted up, bro. Okay, Kendricks with the iPhone 5? Give that trophy to Kirk. Let's go, baby. It's a party in the Super Bowl. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party. Stephen Stefanski, Kirk Cousins, Dalvin Cook riding the ship. Hopefully that's the same Super Bowl reaction in this year's real life Super Bowl with Kirk Cousins holding up that Lombardi, baby. Whew. Big win there for us. Big Super Bowl win. You know, I couldn't have done it without, you know, I had a chance to pick the Vikings. I was actually the last pick. I think there was like 20 or something users in this online franchise. Vikings were available. I was like, F it, we ball. I'm going to go with the Vikings here. And we did it. We completed the Super Bowl journey. Taking a look at some stats here. Kirk Cousins, 4 for 4, 35 yards. That just goes to show how much I run the ball. 20 for 148 and a touchdown for Dalvin Cook. Eckler, 11 for 17. That's huge. Jay Jets 3 for 32. You don't expect much. And then on the defensive side for us, take a look at interceptions. And Patrick Peterson and Metellus did have the 2 takeaways for us. So that was huge. Overall, it was a great victory. Great Super Bowl win. I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you guys want to see more Madden content, feel free to let me know in the description down below. We dominated every facet of the game here. Look at that offense. Look at that defense. And time of possession won that as well. That's my big thing. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure you like this video. Comment down below. Hit that subscribe button. Until next time, it's your boy Nye. Every once in a while, signing out. Peace. Take care. Have a good night.
Make the ground shake.